trouble.
I am unstoppable in Jesus' name. Oh, you child of God, I say nobody can stop you. I say you're a businessman, I say no witch will stop you, because you are unstoppable. I say you are unstoppable. No power will withstand you. You are moving higher in Jesus' name, child of God. Without him being created, I never see this kind of
to be more.
I thought you had a village. Yes, she told me. Mama,
to be more.
Master for all.
You are the
King of kings.
You are the
only wisdom.
You are worthy.
Most untouchable God.
You are worthy to be more.
He's the stronger God.
You are worthy.
The light that shines darkness.
You are worthy to be more.
The way maker.
You are worthy.
Oh, you are worthy.
To be
you are
worthy. You are worthy.
No, you are worthy.
You are worthy to be your
King of kings.
You are worthy.
You are Lord of lords. Even the strong obeys His voice.
You are worthy.
What manner of God is this? What kind of God is this?
Oh, I've
never seen.
You are worthy.
Daddy, you are worthy.
You are worthy to
be your life. Oh, Daddy, more.
You are worthy.
Mighty man in battle, Lord. Only oh yes, my favor must locate you. Your favor must locate you, child of God.
God of favor, locate me today. Hey,
locate me today.
God of favor, locate me today. In my condition, look at me today. Look at me, Lord.
Look at me today.
God of miracle, look at me today. Look at me, Lord.
Look at me today.
God of favor, look at your people, Lord.
Look at me today.
Oh my God, look at me now. Look at me, Lord.
Look at me today.
Is knocking at your door now. The God of miracle is at your door now. The God of lifting is about to lift in you. Believe it or not, child of God, our God is a God of miracle and is ever ready to bless you. Oh yeah, receive it. Receive it. Oh yeah, take it now. This is your time of favor. This is the time to remember Zion. That time has come. Child of God, it is your time. Hey brother, it's your time. My sister, it's your time. This is your time to flourish. I don't know how long you have been working in that office. Oh, this is your time for promotion. Oh, yeah, take it. This is your season of love. You must love, child of God. My God will demote your enemies and promote you. Oh, yeah, receive it. He has come to do it. He has come to turn around your situation. He has come to turn around that situation to favor. He has come to terminate that insult. My God has come to give you result for your insults.
Look at me today.
God of favor, look at your people, Lord.
Look at me today.
Oh my God, look at me now. Look at me, Lord.
Look at me today.
To me, any power frustrating you, any demon frustrating you, today I decree, God of Esther will destroy, will consume, will limit every power working against your life, every human in your life. God of Esther will destroy them. Every human in your life, God of Esther, destroy them. Every human in your life, God of Esther, pursue them. Every human limiting you, I say God of Esther, destroy them. Every human in your business, God of Esther, destroy them. God of Esther,
pursue them.
God of Esther,
pursue them.
Human of barrenness, God of Esther, pursue, pursue, pursue. Pursue my pursuers. Pursue my pursuers. As many hidden feet for me. As many setting traps for you. Let them fall, my hope fall. They will cry, my cry. I say they will fall, my follow. God of Esther, pursue, pursue. Child of God, I have said it before. And I am saying it again. The word of God says, he that he gets a bit for you shall fall into it. The word of God says, he will fight for you and you will hold your peace. Whosoever that he gets a bit, I say they will fall into it. That is the same story of Esther and Haman. When Haman thought that he had succeeded, God of Esther pushed him into a basket of shame. Well, they open their mouth and say that my God has
frustrated me.
But I tell you, child of God, whosoever that when you are going to have time, they laugh at you, they begin to gossip you, they begin to mock you. Child of God, today, I want to remind you also, in the time of Esther and the children of Israel, even when they were in that land, they were mocked, they were frustrated, they were insulted. Maybe now might be the condition you are into. I speak to your life. I speak into your situation that God of Esther is on the way. He's about pushing your enemies into that pit they dig for you, like he did Hannah. Hallelujah. God of Esther.
Confess that Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is the Lord.
My Jesus is the Lord.
Jesus is the Lord.
Tell the problem that Jesus is the Lord. Over Satan.
Jesus is the Lord.
From Jerusalem, and many Judas had come to see Martha and Mary to comfort them over the death of their brother. When Martha heard that Jesus was coming, she went out to meet him, but Mary stayed in the house. Martha said to Jesus, "If you had been here, Lord, my brother wouldn't have died." Child of God, there is a mystery I want to uncover to you. Jesus is not got there because he's a late comer, but because he wants to prove to you and I that he has power over them. He has power over principalities and powers. It does not matter the time he comes. Every power must come at his feet. So child of God, I don't know what you're going through. It seems as if you have been praying, but no answer is forthcoming. Child of God, there is no lateness in the dowry of Jesus. No lateness in the dowry of my God. Believe me. Jesus said to Martha, I am the resurrection and life. Those who believe in me will live, even though they die. And all those who live and believe in me will not die. Jesus said to Martha, if you will believe, you will see the salvation of God. Child of God will see his salvation as you believe. Because Jesus was Lord.
I will not fear, because my Redeemer liveth. My soul will not shiver. I know my Redeemer lives. Every knee must bow, sickness, they must bow. Every trial, they must bow. All you say, Jesus is the Lord. Oh, Jesus is the Lord.
Yes, I know my Redeemer.
My
demons and satanic powers.
No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper.
Like you.